I'm Gabriella, and this is how I use MUMA, Moovit's Urban Mobility Analytics, to boost public transit ridership in my city.
Log into MUMA. Choose the area you'd like to focus on. And quickly understand what is really happening. Where are people coming from? Let's focus on a specific neighborhood and see which mode of transportation they are using. What are the popular lines? And at which stops do most of the transfers occur? What are the rider demographics? At any point, you can easily export the data.
Moving on to the next step, lines route and schedule optimization.
Let's compare the existing transit lines grid with Moovit users' trip plan patterns. Focusing on this neighborhood, we can identify an underserved area where Moovit users do not have a direct line to take them from their origin to their desired destination. MUMA can recommend line route and schedule adjustments, or even creation of new lines.
What used to take years and expensive resources is now just a few clicks away.
Try it for yourself. Schedule a free demo with one of Moovit's Urban Mobility Analytics champions today.